Well, we've heard several spinoffs for The Batman were in works over at HBO Max, one of them being a series based on Gotham City PD. But earlier today, Deadline reported that currently HBO Max is looking to bring Colin Farrell back as the Penguin for his own Max series. Let's take a couple minutes to dive into the details and break down what's really going on. Now before we dive in, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button and ring the bell for all the updates. Also, we have this huge giveaway. We're going to give away a PlayStation 5 at 25,000 subscribers. All you have to do to get in on our giveaway is be a subscriber and leave us a comment. Also, if you can, check out the Buy Me a Coffee link down below. It's a pretty spectacular way to support this channel with just a tiny bit of pocket change, all while creating no new obligations for yourself. We really appreciate it. Well, like we were saying, we've heard that several Batman spinoff shows were in the works over at HBO Max, but now it appears the Penguin himself is getting his own series. The classic Batman villain is set to be the focus of this series, and it's actually in the developmental phases over at HBO. Now, the show is being described as a Scarface-like series about the rise of the Penguin character, which will actually be executive produced by the Batman duo Dylan Clark and the one and only Matt Reeves, which makes this extra interesting. Now, it's pretty clear that this project is actually going to be based around the villain that will be revealed in Matt Reeves' The Batman. But it has not, and I repeat not, been confirmed that Colin Farrell will reprise the role. But if I'm a betting man, I have to think he will come back. Now, the Penguin himself, also known as Oswalt Cobblepot, has had several live-action versions over the years. The first for me was the one and only Burgess Meredith, who actually played him in the 60s Batman TV series, with Danny DeVito playing him in Tim Burton's Batman Returns, and more recently, Robin Lord Taylor, who starred as the character in Fox's Gotham. As far as the comics go, though, the Penguin is probably as classic a Batman villain as you can find, and has been a staple of Batman history ever since day one. Now, the Penguin kind of does seem like an odd choice for a character to get his own spinoff, but it appears to me that Warner Brothers must be really confident in what they have going on with the Batman. I really can't wait to see what Matt Reeves has. So, what do you guys think? How do you feel about the Penguin getting his own HBO Max series? And do you think this show works as a spinoff of The Batman without Colin Farrell? Sound off in the comments below. If you like this video, make sure you press like, click subscribe, and if you don't ring that bell, we're not getting any updates. Peace.